So we're in a lovely restaurant on Brighton seafront called the Salt Room. And this is where we're having our dinner. Champagne. Afternoon guys, it's Sunday. It's dreary, it's rainy, but we've just got to the hotel. Old Thorns, it looks very nice. Very nice decorations. Let's go in and have a look. Oh, this is very nice. What's that like? Ooh. Very posh. Huh? This place is really nice. Really nice. It's got a waffle place and that over there. It's really posh inside. I've just put a bit of video in, so you'll see how nice it is. I'll show you the room later. I just literally got in. This is second day of my birthday treat, so it's all good. Speak to you soon. This place is wicked. So just about to go in the gym. It's really nice in here. Showers. Lovely. Gonna go to the gym now and then we're going swimming. Afternoon all. So we're in the wellness suite. Nice pool. Jacuzzi up there with a waterfall. And there's steam rooms and aroma steam rooms in there. And another little jacuzzi. So yeah. Very nice present from the wife, although she's sharing it, so that's a bit of a con job. But yeah, it's really nice. I'll speak to her in a bit. So there's a sauna room in there. Got these lovely chairs. Jacuzzi. Shower. And a nice fountain. Look at that. There's also a aromatherapy steam room, which I can't show you at the moment because somebody's in there. So, loving life. Nice break, nice chill, and forget about things for a while. I was just about to go in the jacuzzi. Next stop, jacuzzi. So I'm just at the room door. I haven't been in yet. The wife's holding the door open. I'll flip the camera and let you see. Oh, well, that's quite nice. Oh, oh, let's have a look in there. Let's get the lights right. Oh, nice. Yeah, very posh. Very nice. Big telly. I don't know, a bit of a rubbish view, but it's not too bad. This is not just a brick wall. A few ornaments and that out there. Oh, look, that's my room, the Knights Foundation Gatsby Ballroom. That's where we'd need to resell a meetup. In there. There's our thrones. That'd be nice at home. Yes, it's years since I've been in a phone box like this. It's like the wife was just taking the phone. It's like a little disco in the phone box. Wow. The youngsters of today wouldn't even know what that's about. This is how it should be, a night on his throne. Hi guys, so we're in the posh snug, by a lovely fire. So I'm gonna get this edited and up for tonight for Vlogmas Day 12, and then if there's any more, I shall show you tomorrow. So I hope you've all had a good day. I hope you like this. See you tomorrow.
Night's Life. Subscribe to it. He's a lovely lad. They're a lovely family. It's a lovely life. And he's a lovely man. Subscribe to him.